It averages 88. By majority, it scores 84. But I feel a challenge coming on from who has scored gold with distinction on 98. You also have Mandarine win on gold with distinction at 95. So go, G.
Get back up there. Now, go. Right. So here's the thing. Sorry to be demanding. Just really passionate right now. Chicken, you shouldn't count eggs before they hatch. Water off a duck's back. Leopard can't change his spots. There's some dads in this room, right? There's some dad jokes in here. Not only that, so we've got this full story. We've got this massive scene going on. It took you guys ages to eat this up, right? Ages. It is presented big. There is a bunch of tiny little images in this crop, every little pun out there. And then you put it all together and all of a sudden I'm just like, whoa. Every little bit of this just has me there. I'm really excited by it. I'm excited by the size. I'm excited by the presentation. I'm excited by the fact that our perspectives are right on all these images. It's so hard to get that. I'm excited by the fact that our shadowing is correct for the lighting. I'm just...
Okay,
it's not just a 98.
I was looking at how these connected rather than them being like several stories sort of in here, rather than trying to get one story and how it gels together, how they come together. Because obviously there's the whopping great big elephant in the room as well, you know, all that kind of business, you know, but yeah, I'm listening.
I think all the animals, it's like being in a zoo. They don't have to necessarily respond to each other. They're all in doing their own thing. And that is what makes it a cacophony of just this beautiful image that you cannot stop looking at. The book that says the elephant in the room, you know, all the little books in the bookshelf, the leopard changing its spots, you know, the monkey painting it. I can look at this image for ages and get more and more out of it. The technicality of it is superb. This, if you read the definition of a goal with distinction, this is it. Exceptional vision, creativity and innovation, remarkable technique encompasses excellence in all assessment criteria.
Okay, so currently the print sits on 84. It's an automatic challenge, so you can all enter a new score. Print now scores 93. Even included in that score is 100 from G. So, well done, judges. Thank you.
Finalists are these incredibly talented people. Who's the first one? Oh, Karen Alsop.
Peter Sharp.
Well done. And the third one?
Alex.
Kearns.
That's it.
Beautiful. So when you're ready, you can tell them who the winner is.
It's Karen Alsop.